Yo, we in the building with Beast. Yo, last battle of the night, dope. Yo, tell the people who you are, what you represent.
I rep Money and Music, man. Rich Millz, if you don't know.
Yes,
Money
sir.
Money and Music, Suffer Food Lifestyle.
Say
first
that.
Battle back in like 5-6 years.
5-6 years?
Yeah, 5-6.
What made you come outside, man?
The last event, really Peshy, man. Like, that's the little bro. That's my man.
Like, yo, that been kind of like the running theme. Like, a lot of people that said they've been sitting down for a while, they back outside.
Yeah,
they all said it's because of Pesh, because of the energy he's bringing.
I went to the first one at Madison Theater.
We chopped it up.
And then not only that, though, like, Pesh, good businessman, you feel me? Like, you can speak to him, my man.
Copy.
So it was Gucci, so I came outside for him, man.
So how you felt about the battle?
I ain't gonna lie, at first, you feel me? Like, my first round, you know, if you seen, the mic was coming in and out.
Yep,
so
yep.
I ain't think the Cali was fuck on me, was catching it, so I kind of got scared right there. I'm like, damn, this shit happened round 2 and 3. It might be slow for me, you feel me? But I got the mic issue, you know what I mean?
Copy.
And, I mean, I like my material. I like the material coming into this shit. I was like, yo, he gonna have something for me, you know what I mean, in order to beat me. So, you know what I mean? But once I got it off, once I heard his first round, second round, I felt more confident. And, you know what I mean? Even if niggas say I lost the first round, I'm pretty sure he gonna say I got the 2 and 3. That's how I was hearing in the building. You
know? Like, I was listening in the building. I heard a lot of definite third. Everybody said your third was crazy, including him. I talked to him. He said he felt like your third was crazy. I did the mic issue in the first round. But no, I think it was a good battle overall. As being in the building, I felt like I won. We won. You know what I mean? Wish it was more people. The energy would have been a little better. And then, you know, some people still trying to, in Albany, the battle rap crowd still trying to figure it out. When to jump in, when to react, when not to.
I think being consistent would help.
Yeah.
We had a league few years ago that had, I mean, bringing people out and shit, then it was slow for a little minute. And now Peshy got it. Peshy stay consistent.
Sure.
And she can, I mean, can beat the rules with this shit, bro.
So, who would you want next?
I ain't gonna hold you, bro. Like, I'm a vet in this shit, man. I've been doing this shit for a while. I really just came out for passion, my nigga. Like, I just wanted to get my.
So you going back inside? You going back in the house?
I've been in the studio, bro. Like, all
right, well,
safe for all this shit. To be honest with you, bro.
So you got some music coming?
Talk to me
about the music. What you got coming?
Soul Therapy on the way. Know what I mean?
Okay.
That'll be on every platform before the year is out.
All right.
Some bangers. I got some features in there, and that shit dope. You feel me? Like, it'd be hard for people to get, you know, get me out the battle lane and shit.
Yeah.
Jump on my music shit, but I got good music too.
All right, well, I look forward to listening to some of the music, man. Make sure you give me the link and let me know when it drops.
Yeah. So as far as like coming outside, that shit just gonna have to be like, I mean, it's gonna have to make sense. But right now I'm chilling. I mean, I'm at the point where I can just pick and choose who I want and when I want. I mean,
understood. Yo, appreciate you talking with me, man. Yes, sir. Dope battle.